Hi guys!
And today we are listening to Porcupine Tree.
Yeah.
Haridan. I don't know how to pronounce this. Haridan. 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 I don't know. Anyway.
Haridan.
Who is that Haridan?
I don't know.
Anyway.
Oh my god. This is a mess.
Anyway. I am not sure who suggested this song. There are people who did, but I did not write that down, so I apologize. But you know who you are. Okay. Thank you.
So their new song?
Yes.
I guess.
After the a newest. While. I don't know how many years passed since their last album, but it's been a while.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm excited to check it out.
Yeah. And also, you can check out other our reactions we did.
Yes.
of Porcupine Tree.
Yes. Yeah. Off to a great start.
Yeah. We are watching official lyrics video. Yeah. Okay. And then we'll analyze the lyrics.
Yes.
Okay. Let's start.
Oh. That bass.
Yes.
Ooh.
Nice. This is trippy.
The drums, man. Oh. My god. It's the time of the almost rain without you. I am in debt tonight. Yes.
Nice.
Yes. Oh, how good are those drums?
Okay.
Oh my fucking god. Oh, what was that?
Yeah, that bass.
Oh my god, the drums.
And the drums.
And the guitars.
And everything.
And the keys.
And his voice.
And his voice. And everything. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Oh, we need to listen to more Porcupine Tree. Oh my god. We always say that.
I love this.
I'm in heaven.
I love the slow part.
Oh yeah. I loved everything. I
mean,
so
the transition.
Fucking know
where to start. The ending.
I did not expect it to end like, you know.
Yeah.
But nice. Mm. I liked it.
Yeah, me too.
Love that bass intro. Oh my god. The drums all the way through. Oh my god, phenomenal drumming. Ugh. So groovy.
No, I agree.
Ugh. Like, definitely, he's definitely gonna be like one of my favorite drummers. He's so good. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Ugh.
I'm interested in lyrics.
Yeah, I did not follow the video at all, lyrics at all. I don't fucking know what was going on. So.
I heard something.
Something. But the mix was so good, like the production.
Oh yeah.
God. Yeah. You know, like you can hear everything. Everything is mixed so well. I mean, it's still Wilson. What did we expect?
It's perfect. Oh god.
And his voice, oh my god. Like, he sounds so good here.
Yes, even better. Yes.
Man. The keys were so great. Did I mention that earlier? Probably. And the drums. I can talk about drums for days. That the drum feels, that everything, that snare sounded so good. I can't.
I almost like laughed at the part when he goes, you are like the Harry Dan. And I'm like, Harry Dan?
What does that mean?
I don't know.
We'll see now.
A strict, bossy, or belligerent old woman. Našega preveli nađak baba.
Šta to znači nađak baba?
Gold man bites down on a silver tongue, takes a deep breath and blows the candle out. He knows the truth, but he keeps it to himself. Here it is, you can only save yourself, only yourself. When we bite the dust, we will hide our cuts from the world. When you're in the dirt, you don't show your hurt to the world. When we bite the dust, we will hide our cuts from the world. When you're in the dirt, okay, that's it. Cold man, white knuckles on the wheel. Well, it's all just there to steal. You just gotta take it. Take it like the harridan you are. It's the time of the almost rain without you. I'm in debt tonight and gone to earth for love. And I, a shadow, and what of us, and what of me, and what is left without you? When we bite the dust, we will hide our cuts from the world. Okay. Is the time of the home strain, and what is what? Okay, that's the same.
Okay. Let me read it again.
I don't know, it reminds me like his mom died or something.
Okay. I didn't get that at all, but... Okay.
Kinda.
Maybe? Gold man bites down on a silver tongue. That's nice.
Yeah. And blows the candle up.
He knows the truth, but he keeps it to himself. You can only save yourself.
Well, maybe it's not what I said.
Maybe. We'll see.
Probably not.
Like... I don't know, when you're young, you think, like, everything is, well, maybe not everyone thinks
peachy.
That, but, you know, everything is nice and great and, I don't know. But when you grow up, you understand that it's not. So, you know, you will try to keep everything for yourself. You will try to steal everything, because it's every man for himself, you know.
Yeah.
And the world is cold. Like you learn that the world is cold and dark place, and it's not everything like happy and whatever.
Yeah,
like what you think.
Like
when
you imagined.
Yeah,
yeah. When you're a kid, you're like, I wanna grow up.
I never wanted it.
Nope.
Never. So Goldman bites down a silver tongue. Blows the candle out. He knows the truth, but he keeps it to himself. You know, he blows the candle like nobody's gonna see. It's all dark. He hides the truth.
Okay,
he only says that for himself. So it's... maybe you're like successful, let's say, and you don't wanna help everyone out because you want more money for yourself or like more fame or something like that.
Okay.
So you're selfish.
It can be that. It can be like that. Maybe politics.
Well, whoever, I mean, doesn't matter. Like a person, a successful person.
When we bite the dust, we will hide our cuts.
Okay, so that part makes sense, because like you don't want to show your weaknesses to the world.
Yeah, but we all have
them. But this last one,
but yeah,
the time of last, but almost rain without you.
I'm in debt tonight and gone third for love.
My brain hurts.
Yeah,
I already had a headache, and now with these lyrics.
It's about Harry.
Yeah.
Undeniably, unmistakably, obviously, a Porcupine Tree record. Okay, but there's nothing about
the
song.
Yeah, there's nothing about the song. Okay.
Well, I guess we
said what it means to us. So, now, you want to talk more about the rain and earth and shadows and what is left without?
No.
I don't know what that means.
But
well, in the video, that's the only thing I saw. The person hanged, you know, so maybe somebody killed themselves, you know. What is there more? What is left without you and they kill themselves? I don't know. Maybe somebody...
So he became just a shadow without
maybe
the other person. I don't know.
You know, this world is so cruel, and you become just a shell of yourself, and what is there left, you know?
Someone said, like, I'm watching on Reddit.
Okay, on Reddit, okay.
We are all taken for a ride by society's ideals of how an individual's life supposedly should be.
Mm.
This withholds us from fully utilizing what we individually do consider to be the virtues and pleasures of life. But because people expect and encourage you to chase those ideals, it's tough to open up about your dissatisfaction with them to even the people close to you.
Okay.
So you just bite your tongue, play along, and make your critical side out to be a harridan, whatever.
Okay.
Out of fear of otherwise losing the connection that you hold dear.
Okay.
Yeah, that makes sense.
It does, it does.
A lot of people just keep for themselves, like their problems and whatever they have. And maybe the hanging man is like the one that couldn't take it anymore.
Maybe.
So it's like, that's what is left without you. And
okay, yeah.
I don't know. Kinda.
Okay, maybe you, without you, is the life you expected to have. And then, you know.
What?
I don't know. I mean, maybe you in the lyrics is the life you wanted to have, but you ended up having something else. That, I don't know, not the happy life you imagined as when you were younger.
Okay,
I don't know.
Maybe.
Could be, could not.
Anyway,
I don't know. Anyway,
enough. My brain hurts.
Yeah, my head hurts even more. So thank you, Porcupine Tree.
Yeah. Anyways, tell us your opinions down below, and also if you have any other suggestion. And thank you for watching, and that will be all for now. We'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh my god.